And this is one of the off-road cars. It's a sort of a hybrid Peugeot by the looks of things. Sounds like it's got a pretty good and healthy V6 in it.
Well, that is one remarkable car and one remarkable engineer as well. These cars, bear in mind, they are set up for off-road. They haven't had the chance to get themselves sorted out and rejigged for tarmac, so they are full-on off-road dress, battle dress, really. Incredible. But this driver, Vincent Picard, is just an absolute legend. His vehicle, Mazda, is a triple rotary self-designed. The man is an engineer, an engine genius.